here.
Mystifying that I keep on giving and get nothing in return.
Please. I need to find a facility called Kingdom. Noah's being held there.
Kingdom. The conglomerate's dirty little secret.
Do you know where it is? I'll run for you. 5 years, no questions asked. 10 years. 20.
You won't live that long. Go to rezoning and dig your way down. That's where you'll find Kingdom.
Thank you.
To talk to her.
I thought your sister was... Oh, sorry.
So Isabel Kruger is your sister, Faith? The plot thickens. I've sent you the approximate location of Kingdom.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Plastic. Faith's friend.
I didn't think Faith had any friends.
She does too. I'll compare that location with the city's plans. Should have something for you when you talk to Isabel. I mean, Caitlin.
You have access to the full city plans. We should do business sometime. Your debt is growing, Faith. Make sure you're around to repay it. I'm off.
Come here.
Took her to the conduit a few minutes ago. Where have you been?
We can't let her die. Stop! Don't!
Leave, Faith. I'm gonna send a clear message to Kruger.
Then you'll have to shoot me too.
You be very, very careful with what you say next.
She's not Kruger's daughter. Her name's Caitlin Connors, and she's my sister. And I think you know.
All I know is that the air down here is already killing me. So you might as well get it over with.
Please, Rebecca! Noah's being held in a police called Kingdom. I have to go get him. Is there someplace you can take her topside in the meantime?
We've all had to make hard sacrifices in this struggle, Faith.
I'll give you what you want. You know what I mean.
You have till morning. Don't disappoint me.
Care for Noah, but I run better alone. You know that.
And I need someone to stay here and look out for my sister. Please, can you do that?
Isabel Kruger is your sister?
Yes. Yes, she is. Please, Icarus. I don't trust Rebecca.
Bring him back.
I will.
All right.
Thanks. See you in a bit. Plastic, there's a huge blast door blocking my way here.
Oh, wait. There.
Wow, you really ought to go somewhere soon.
I'll be damned.
I've seen you before.
My name is Aline Mera. I was lead scientist on Reflection. But I started asking too many questions, and when you stole the blueprint, Gruber made me a scapegoat.
I don't get it. Reflection is just a new way to connect to the grid. Why is it so damn important to
everyone? Because once you've been injected, the conglomerate won't keep track of everything you do. They'll
influence your emotions as well.
It'll be the end of free thought as we know it. Gruber spent almost 2 decades on this. Ever since you acquired your mother's neural interface algorithms.
Babe, you have to get me out of here.
There's an emergency release over there.
Wait, what was that about my mother?
Erica? We were colleagues long ago. It was her research that
made Reflection possible.
Why are you here?
I'm looking for a runner. His name is Noah.
Yeah, they took him about an hour ago.
To interrogation, I think. Look, me and some others have a breakout plan in the works. Will you please help us?
Of course. The emergency room is right.
Yes, on a base level, he is aware that the emotions are false. If he had been a regular employee...
Then he is of no further use to us. Activate the termination protocol. We're scuttling the facility. Do it!
No! No! Shut it up!
this. I'm here. I came for you. He's dead. Kruger did this.
And he'll be able to do it to anyone injected with reflection, including me, unless he stopped. We're leaving for the Black November base. Come with us. Come on. Go.
No.
No.
You come with. I'll keep them busy.
Definitely her. We got that runner in sight, proceeding to step. We're going to get a runner that fits the description.